ChuckWagon MTG is sponsored by BC Comics and Games.
Hi, thank you for joining ChuckWagon MTG. Today we are playing some Enter the Wizard. If you have not seen the full deck tech, please visit ChuckWagon MTG on YouTube. Best of luck. And yes, we'll go first. I think we can keep this. Yeah. It's actually a decent hand. Dinos. Let's get this guy out here. Short on yep. Short on lands. I think we can just play this. So have them just keep replaying dinosaur after dinosaur. Sometimes I love this deck. There we go. I think quasi again. Reditch you. Thank you. Ramekin, Merfolk, Trickster. Or we can just Naru and swing in. Or we can just do this again. So we're creature heavy. I'm going to ditch these. Get some double casts in there. Going to be more annoying with Blink of an Eye. Maybe there's Capture Sphere. Didn't see a lot of burn, but I'm going to keep Siren Storm Tamer. Just one double cast. There we go. It's one, it's two, turn two, removal. All right. I can keep that. They're definitely going to fry that sucker. Land. Wow. Maybe a draw spell? Jeez. Come on, Lance. Wow. I mean, we have to bounce you. Come on, land. I need land. My goodness. Thank you. and now we need some quasi-duplicate action. Ask and you shall receive. The thing that's sad about this is the constant recasting of the same cards. So let's let's exclusion mage. And swing in for the win. Good game. Alright, I think we can keep this. We have some removal. We have a creature. We have a bounce. I think we're okay. So I think we can exclusion mage. Oh well. So let's go ahead and pass turn and leave our exclusion mage up for a bounce or lava coil. So we can lava coil that same creature on the next turn. Playing against this deck is really frustrating for other people. Let's put that in our hand. In the order. Swing in. And they're thinking. So one of our, I would say win condition, but one of our methods of winning is to duplicate our exclusion mage over and over again, or our merfolk trickster. Strange. So they cast this, which needs an artifact. Okay, they just made a mistake. So let's see. I think we need Capture Sphere if they're going to play an indestructible creature. Although we'll just bounce it. You know what we can do is we can blink of an eye their permanent, their artifact, whatever it is. And that would be a 2-for-1 basically. All right, so what do we want to go down? Maybe one of these, one of these, and one of these. Okay, let's try it that way. Okay, it's a it's okay. Give them something to kill. So I think we hold off and tap out their and what we'll do is quasi duplicate our beam splitter. And that'll duplicate our merfolk trickster. There we go. So this will be kind of a fun play. Tap down their other creature. Move to combat, swing in. Thanks. Love. Beam splitter. What's cool is we can just keep hitting them with quasi duplicates all day long. So what do we want to do? Let's Helm of the Host, maybe? Actually, if we quasi-duplicate, I wonder if we can quasi-quasi. Let's find out. Let's see if this works. We just keep swinging in, right? Leave one of these back. So I was checking beam splitter because it says when it targets only beam splitter, but you know, you never know until you see it. So here comes the phylactery lich. There it is. Which we will bounce. So let's this sucker. Which is a 2-for-1. Swing in with everybody. So we can get Helm of the Host out there next. I think we can get this guy out here. Maybe take a little damage, but then we can start getting duplicating our. So do we want to swing in? No. So we can. I don't think it's going to matter. If he swings in. There we go. We can lava coil this bad boy. Quasi-duplicate this guy. And we will discard. I think we discard that. Tap down his creatures. I think we got this. We can quasi-duplicate again if we need to. But we have so many 2/2s out on the field, I don't think they can stop us. The GGs. I think he's going to let us attack in. So that's a, I would call it the win condition. Using Merfolk Trickster and duplicating him over and over again. So it's the idea of enter the battlefield triggers, leaning on those with creatures like Merfolk Trickster, Exclusion Mage, using Beam Splitter to widen your attack. All right, but that's all we have for you today. Thanks for watching.
ChuckWagon MTG is sponsored by BC Comics and Games, now at one mega location to fill all of your gaming and comic needs. They have Magic the Gathering events every night of the week, as well as Warhammer, Pathfinder, Dungeons & Dragons Adventurers League, Final Fantasy TCG, Pokemon, and Star Wars X-Wing events all throughout the week. They also have close to 100,000 comics on site. This is why I have personally made BC Comics and Games my home gaming store.